Hey guys, so I have some good news. Dakota is finally starting a new job. You got an email today saying that he starts on Monday. So today he called his job at Whole Foods and quit. And I have that footage for you guys. And I will put that in this video. So I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Like, legit, how are you guys doing? How's your day going? How are you mentally? I want to know. I care about you guys. I love you guys. You guys are awesome. You're amazing. You guys are absolutely incredible. And I hope something good happens to you today. And every day. So, yeah. I'm about to hop in the shower. And that way I look presentable. And I don't look like I just woke up, so I will see you guys in just a bit.
Okay. Is there any way you could send that in an email by any chance?
Of course, yeah. Do you want me to email it to you?
Yeah, if you're able to, let me give you that email.
Yeah.
It'll just make the process a little bit quicker for you, just so you have access to like pay stubs and your if you had any benefits or anything. Otherwise, if it's not in writing, it would basically be like a no-call, no-show, and we'd have to wait like 3 days to do a separation, so...
Oh yeah, I don't want to deal with all that.
Yeah, okay, let me know when you're ready and I can get you the information.
I am ready right now.
Okay, questions moving forward while you're still employed, feel free to give us a call back, and then after that, you can always reach out to TMS or like your benefit plan as well.
Okay, well, I'm scheduled for today, I won't be coming in today.
Yeah, okay, I totally understand. As soon as that's in, we can let the team know, okay?
All right, thank you, Kevin. I appreciate it.
Thank you, Aiden. It was very nice meeting you.
Yeah.
I hope whatever journey you go on, it's the best. I wish you best of luck, okay?
Thank you so much, Kevin. I appreciate it.
Yes. Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye.
Hi, guys. I still have cramps, and it sucks. It hurts, but I'm just trying to push through because I'm a tough cookie. Aw. Hi. What's up? You want a cuddle? Come here. I love you. Are you the goodest girl? I love you. Can you say hi? Say hi, YouTube. Say hello. I wish you could talk. Even just the owl. But you don't like owling, huh? Whoa. Happy Halloween, guys. I hope you're having a fantastic evening. What are you doing? Can you not lick my shirt, please? Okay, back up. If you guys are going out tonight, be safe. There's always... you always have those handful of idiots, especially on Halloween. I have childhood trauma from Halloween. I would know. But we'll save that for a story time later down the road. Hi. I hope you guys have a fantastic Halloween. We are going to have a horror movie date night, and we're just going to chill. Aiden's birthday is tomorrow. Sorry, Dakota's birthday is tomorrow. So, come on. You excited about Daddy's birthday? Come on. Are you excited? And then your birthday is next. And then my birthday. So, yeah. I did stream for about an hour today. I'm not feeling good still. My cramps are still hurting. But I'll be okay. I basically just wanted to say hello. And, oh, ow. Can you not, like, pretend or try to break my nose? I need my nose. You're a spaz, you know that? But I love it. I'm gonna play some remote Roblox and hang out with him. Where is he? Him. There he is. And I couldn't get the angle right. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Huh, Fillmore? Yeah. Can you say happy Halloween, Fillmore? Happy Halloween, Fillmore. Yeah. This is your second Halloween, huh? Yeah, it's your second Halloween. Yeah. I'll see you guys later. If you could, please check out our links in the description below. It'll be in my link tree. I have my Amazon wish list and his birthday wish list. If you guys want to check it out, we appreciate it. Oh, hi. And maybe I'll make one for the dog, too. But yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. Remember, keep smiling, keep your head up, and as always, you guys are beautiful. Have a happy Halloween, and don't forget, be safe, and have fun. Bye. It's caught in the crossfire.